Okay, everybody bear with me. This is my first time ever using Zoom to make a video. So I am going to try to teach you guys how to log out, or not log out, how to log into OSHA once I figure this myself. So let me share my screen with you and work this out together. Okay, so the first thing you're going to have to do is go to CareerSafe. Now, for my seniors, you already did OSHA, so you will have a different assignment for upcoming days. So go to campus login. You are going to create an account. So from here, I'm going to use a student. So use your school email here. Then put your first name in here. And your last name. Continue. For your password, I want you guys using your school password, the one that you use to log into the computers here. This way, if you ever get locked out, we could get you back up and running. For this, it really doesn't matter. I'm just gonna make a dog. Okay, click both of these. Continue. Now, for here where it says the voucher code, I will be giving you a voucher code. I will email you your voucher codes with your numbers individually. So you will fill in your voucher code number. Let's try that again. Let's try it again. All right. So now this student is logged and ready to go. There is no cost to you. The school paid for all the costs. Begin class. Here. You will click, I understand. If you need to change any of this, change it. I understand. And then the course pretest is the very first one. Okay. Begin assessment and you're good to go. The pretest does not count. The other tests, you could take multiple times. You need a 70 or better to pass. Realize I averaged the grades. So if you took it 10 times, I'm going to take all 10 of those grades and come up with an average. So do your best on this. For your first week's assignment, you're going to have to do three modules. And like I said, for the seniors, I have other work for you guys to do. And for when you get to the part where it has the voucher number, I will email a voucher number to you students individually. If you have any questions, you could email about it. Thank you.